This is Pat Piasso, who's running for Boston City Council at large. What do you believe is the current state of the Boston public schools? What grade would you give it now? What grade would you give them when Marty Walsh started 4 years ago? Okay, you're pointing at the sign. Your sign says mass money for Escuelas, Menos for Politicos, and then vertically more for schools, less for fools. Okay, is that everything you'd like to say about that question? Okay. We have a second question. Are you done? Okay. What specifically are you going to do to improve them? How many schools are you going to visit? What programs would you add or subtract? How much more money, if any, do you think the schools need? Okay, that's our chart of the percentage changes of the BPS over the last 15 years. Okay. Anything else you'd like to say? Okay, anything else? Okay, I think that's it. Thank you, Ms. Pat Piasso.